Hey everyone, it's Rihanna Sullivan with In Case You Missed It. It's our weekly recap of everything that happened here at Callaway. We started off the week with a win on the European Tour. Thomas Bjorn beat out other Callaway staff member Craig Lee in a playoff hole at the European Masters. They were both gaming their Odyssey tank putters. We like to call that tour domination around here. Also, because we missed last week, we wanted to say congratulations to Trevor Immelman, who won on the Web.com Tour at the Hotel Fitness Championship. It was the first Web.com Tour playoff. He gamed his FT OptiForce driver and was averaging 310 yards off the tee. It's the second win for the FT OptiForce driver in the last 3 weeks. We like that. We also released a new episode of Alternate Shots, Long Irons versus Hybrids. I have more hybrids in my bag than irons, I think, so I'm going to go with Team Ross on this one. You should check it out on the Callaway Media Productions page. Let us know what you think. We also released a Friday Office tip this morning with Maddie Hanline, how to hit long iron shots. Check it out. Take it to the course this weekend. Lastly, we want to say congratulations to Jake Baldy. He hit a hole-in-one on a par 4, 293-yard at Hope Dell Country Club with his new X-Hot driver he just bought like a week and a half ago. They posted a message to us on Facebook, but they also called the new Zucru hotline. Check out our new logo. So give us a call on the new Zucru hotline.
Rihanna, did my ball come through here?
Oh, hey, Alice. I think it went that way.
Ah, okay.
Oh, yeah, I totally forgot. Alice Cooper stopped by headquarters today, so we were happy to have him here. That's all for In Case You Missed It. Tweet me at SDRECG if you want to know anything else that happened this week at Callaway. Have a great weekend. Get out on the course. Thanks.
I found it. Got it.